what we've done here now. We're at the opposite side of the window. And we've got the PV1000 plugged into Martin's camera. And hopefully we'll get some footage of there's a predator again I've got underneath my bonnet. We'll get some footage through Martin's night, but he's going to have to shoot it like this, which is going to be a little bit challenging for him. But you can see his IR in the background, panning round. Yes. Well done. How was that? Right, you'll see here Martin's panning the area what we've parked up by with his homebrew night vision kit. And just gonna tell us a little bit about it. Martin, what was the cost of the project of the homebrew night vision kit?
In total, cost me about £80.
That's not bad, is it, for the results you've been getting tonight and also the last couple of times we've been out with it? And how have you actually mounted it?
It's a small CCTV 700 TVL camera. It's into a project box I got from Maplins, with a silicon tube on the front to hold it on the scope.
Mm-hmm.
And it's just got a 12 volt battery and TV screen.
That's it. Not bad, is it, for 80 quid? Right, so we're just going to drive round to the other side of the permission. Park up round there and then we'll open this side of the window and then I'll get the HW100 out and we'll see if we can splat some more rats. Okay, so it's early morning, 5:30, and you'll recognise this part of the bay. This is the middle bay at the back of the dairy farm. And you'll see the rats that we shot last night. And all we've got to do now is pick them up. And as we'll come around this corner, you'll see what we were shooting last night. Pretty much a massacre around here. And rats everywhere. And that was a pigeon that just flew out. So as you can see, not too sure how many rats there are in here. Got another one just at the top there. How many reckons in here, Martin?
Probably about 15.
And you'll see from the tyre here, where you'll see most of the shots what we're taking is where they're coming in and out of. Running there, and then you have seen some shots taken in the wall. Well, that concludes our evening of rat shooting. How many, Martin, did we get?
31.
31 in the end. And always use our picker uppers, which was donated to us by Steve Fulford. Thank you very much, Steve. And yeah, it's a good evening. Did you enjoy that?
Yeah, it was brilliant.
Good, wasn't it? The old scorpion performed well, didn't it?
Yeah, really well.
With the pellets. Brilliant.